All right, I'm not a bit happy. This. I'll figure something out. But I definitely start this face over again. Some of this clay is a little darker than the other clay, so I got a feeling I'm using two different kind of clays, not just the La Belle Touche, but maybe one of the other ones. Anyway, you ain't gonna hurt nothing. Birds are singing, it's 80 degrees outside. I spent a little time outside today and it was just great. Well, it's just little pieces of clay, lots of patience, a little knowledge of structure, and you just keep building up. It takes patience. Patience comes with knowledge, and knowledge comes over time. For those of you, and I know there's a lot of you out there watching this, they're just beginning. patience. Yeah, that's as far as I'm going to get today. I'm starting to get a headache. Too much concentration. Not like I was when I was younger. I could do this for hours and hours and hours. Heck, in a couple of months, I'll be 71 years old. Hard to believe. Hard to believe.